C'est bon.
Hey. Hey.
Hey. C'est bon, c'est bon. Mavelos. J'ai mis Benji la face de l'ancien Zin.
C'est pas mal à sanguin.
Zoom qui l'y va. Zoom qui l'y va.
Reprends Joseph.
Again, again.
Reprends Joseph.
Hey.
Reprends Joseph. Reprends Joseph.
My name is Jide, my father's name is Adeyemi, people call me Jide Adeyemi. I'm privileged to be the chief brand strategist for Big and Bold Communications. I've been in the industry for some time. I started my career in advertising and I work in some of the best advertising agencies in Nigeria. I've been privileged to work with Insight Communications and then move on to FKG to work with Verdanzil Marketing Communication, BTL Solution, before I joined Nokia, and then finally work with Microsoft and Huawei before we started the Orange Impression story. What is essentially Big and Bold Communications Limited, and like some people say, what is it about the Orange Impression? So Big and Bold is a multi-discipline integrated and interactive marketing agency. We are armed with young professionals who are very, very passionate, who are non-conformists. By non-conformists, we mean that we don't live by convention, we don't live by tradition. So we'd rather innovate, and then we come from a different angle from everything that we do. So because we are young, it allows us to have fresh ideas and what have you. And basically what we do is that we help our clients to tell an interesting story that resonates with their consumers. So what we try to do is find the passion point of our consumers and what are of the consumer and what our clients want to offer, and we create a meeting point for them. So in Big and Bold, one of the things we pride ourselves is the fact that we're data driven. So we don't just come up with strategy or solution for any clients. What we do is that we run a whole lot of data, we do a lot of research, and this has really helped us in the area of insight, in the area of insight. We have street sense, and by that what it means is that we understand the Nigerian market carefully, we understand the West African market. We have a good understanding of the nuances of the North, the East, the West, and the Lagos market. We understand what dynamics each of these markets have. And because of all of this, we're able to know the consumers for every client, what it is that they are buying, who are they buying, why are they buying the person, where are they buying from, and how exactly do they buy. So because we understand what the consumers want and their behavior, we're able to recommend the right strategy to reach each of these consumers. What we do essentially is we create interesting communication messages for our clients. And we don't just do that. What we also try to do is when we design a message, we look for the appropriate medium with which we disseminate the message, and then look for the right touch point with which this message will meet our consumers. And beyond that, we try as much as possible also to have a learning and development. And we discover that there is need for sales and marketing personnel in Nigeria to be more developed. So we create modules that are tailor-made for each of them. What we're trying to do by this is that we try to optimize sales for our clients. So if you have a field force, you can arrange training for them. So if you have your marketing team or your sales team, we have tailor-made training for them. What we do is we have an orange, what we call our orange x-ray, so which we send to you. When you fill this orange x-ray, we're able to identify what the training need of your team is. Is there a gap that they have? And we then provide solutions that are responsible for them. But basically for us, whenever we are privileged to get brief from any client, what we try to do is we leave you with an orange impression, which is our juicy hallmark of quality. So people then ask us, what is orange impression? So orange impression is that mark that we leave when we work for any client. It is that solution that we provide for any client. It is that aim and objectives that we are happy, we help you to meet when we work with you, and we leave a very good impression, which we call our orange impression. And people then ask us, what are the services that we provide? Of course, we do business intelligence. We provide services in the area of consumer insight. We also help our client to achieve profitability. One of the things that we do for every client that we work with is what we call our brand strategy. For us, unlike every other agency, we have strategy. We ensure that strategy is our forte. Our strongest point is actually our strategy. And what we try to do in the area of strategy is that we try to put effort into understanding our clients' brand. We understand their business inside and out to know what it is that this brand stand for. What does the brand want to achieve? Then we then find a common ground for our clients and their consumers. So these things that we do in the area of strategy is to develop how you come into the market, help you understand what the market situation is, help you do an analysis of your of the competition that you are playing with, and also help you understand exactly what is it that is the need of the consumer. So the whole essence of this is to create brands that have emotional connection with consumers and ensure profitability for our clients. We believe so much that when your brand is in the heart of the consumer, then they will want to come again and again and again. We do advertising, but then, like we always tell every client, when we send us a brief and you say you need to advertise, we don't just go ahead and do advertising. We try to confirm if that is the right solution that your brand required. We've discovered that some brands have problem with distribution. There are a couple of brands that they have problem with retail presence. They have problem with their retail strategy, which necessarily is not something that they are seeing, but then they are seeing something else. What everybody wants is, oh, I want to advertise. But even at that, if advertising is the right solution that you require, then we design interactive and very, very engaging advertising, and we utilize creative strategies to do this. We try to make sure that the advertising messages are fun, they are called to action. So we develop content that tell a compelling story, and we do that in a way that inspires the consumer. At the end of the day, we make sure that they act and then they buy what our consumer wants. So for us, we're in the business of developing advertising that creates emotional bond between the consumer and our clients. We also do media strategy and buying. So we help our clients to develop how they utilize and leverage each of the touch points that is available for them. And in some cases, we also look out for touch points that don't even exist and then create that for them. So we do this, and then we, in a strategic way, try to buy for them. Because of our relationship across the industry, we ensure profitability for clients when we do this. Digital marketing is something else that we also do. For digital marketing, it's a very simple thing that we do. So we try to ensure that we help our clients to create content that is interesting and engaging to consumer. Then we also try to engage consumer online in such a way that the consumers want to interact with you in a very interesting way, on either on their phone or on their system or wherever. One of our strongest points is retail marketing. And for us in the area of retail marketing, what we try to do is to develop strategies that when consumers are approaching a retail store, from the window, we are able to engage them with our client with different strategies. We are able to engage them in store. So we create a consumer journey, and because we understand how the consumer journey works, we create this journey for the consumers with our brand. So as you journey in the process of the consumer journey in store, clients have interaction with you from the awareness stage to the experience stage to the trial stage up to the point where you then buy. So our retail focus is to help consumers make decisions with innovation so that they are not confused. So we try to educate consumers in store, and we create top call to action retail assets that attracts our clients to every consumer. So we also design and then produce retail assets that helps support the activities of our client. Another thing we do as service, as part of our services, is what we call experiential marketing. So in the area of experiential marketing, what we try to do is to moderate consumer engagement. So, and I was saying to a client just this morning that we are not a dancing agency, and as such, you will not see us go on the street and jumping up and down and what have you. So we create activations that have a theme so that consumers can then relate to it. So we go into the mall and you see some people set up for a particular brand at the mall, and people walk by because it is what everybody is doing. But no, for us, we involve technology, we involve creative ideas, we set up a props that get you very, very curious. So when you come around, you want to say, oh, what is it that they are doing at that stand? And then when people come around, what we try to do is that our consumer engagement, development and managing intelligence is to create engaging teams that we can cascade even online. So whatever you see us do on the streets, at the malls, on campuses, or anywhere, there are things that we can cascade online. So we try to design robust and measurable end-to-end. For us, it has to be measurable. What is it that the clients want to achieve? Are we able to achieve this? So we try as much as possible to do that. So for us, whether it is product launch, whether it is sampling, if it is a market activation, roadshow, annual general meeting, or what have you, or you are just building any activity that build a brand. So we don't just bring people together. So we create that experience, and that experience must be memorable and must keep the brand and our clients in the minds of the consumer. So that's what we do in the area of experiential marketing, where we try to further create bond.